Well, if it ain't pretty.
Yes.
Broke again, eh?
No, sir. Not your belts, me.
Well, what have you got this time?
Girls?
Yeah. Lovely, ain't they beauty? I didn't think an oyster would be so silly. No good.
£50.
Nothing doing, Captain Kidd.
Pearls is how to get rid of.
Not these, matey. Bob Wade's coming tomorrow.
The American trader?
Yes. And you'll get 5 times as much as that. I'm shoving off tonight, or else I'd see him myself.
Bob Wade, eh?
Yes.
£100, and that's the best I will do.
Thank you.
warned. Just go to bed.
It's an easy conscience with this man going to bed so early, Morgan.
Where's Anita?
In bed.
Oh, she gets her beauty sleep, eh?
That's nice. Down by Sunday, she looks like roses, eh? Why Sunday?
That maybe Sunday was the day you had fixed for our wedding.
You told her?
No. But a lot of things got to be settled first, Jim.
We had a bargain, didn't we?
Yes. And she's a beautiful girl.
Oh, so that's it. Changing your mind again, eh?
No, I'm a poor man.
I agreed to wipe out all the debt, but you owe me and give you back half your piece.
Dead on enough.
My. That is your daughter. The queen covered with gold. That I should pay any more.
She's a lady, aren't she? Young. Beautiful. There ain't a man on this island is ever as much as the other end. Oh, you don't want to marry a dead one, do you? She's only eyes to it. All spirit is that way. And full of love. Just like her mother was.
Yeah, and look how quick her mother died.
Oh, woman, don't die so easy. There's a lot of me in Anita.
If there's another you in her, maybe she won't keep her part of the bargain. How do I know she agrees?
She'll do what I tell her. Because I need a money.
Well, you keep the 100 pounds you get tonight. I will keep my mouth shut.
100 pounds?
Don't think to give a guy 100 pounds to dance a jig with a peg leg, do you?
Tomorrow comes Buck Paint, the American trader.
Maybe I'll make a deal with him.
I sent him some furs from the fair, and he got a nice lace dress to get married in, so call home, tell her the good news. She's asleep.
Always mad with someone.
Yeah, but
fine, carry on.
You see? You got the money to be happy.
Just wait till you hear what he's gonna do for you. See how happy he'll make you. Go on, tell him, Morgan.
nice way to speak about your poor old father, who's always had your happiness in heart. And tonight, you and Jones up here has done us the honor to ask for your hand in marriage.
What?
It'll be my pleasure to teach you how to be respectable to a husband. Well, if you don't like my face, maybe my pocketbook makes you forget it, eh?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you, Doctor.
Oh, that's all right.
You and my father kiss me.
Forget it. Sunday's her name, Morgan?
Thank you.
I just look in the dance hall, Morgan, to find out if you know who killed that peg-leg trader.
I'm pricey, Dad. If you think I'm going to let you ruin your future, you're mistaken, my lady. If the American buys his pearls tomorrow, Joseph will be rich. And whether you like it or not, Sunday's your wedding day.
I thought it was an earthquake. What's up?
Blinky, I have to tell you something.
Yes, but well, how's your horses? How is your horses? You're spotting, you lazy lover. Get me mainsail.
Blinky.
What?
You see that boat?
Boat?
Yes.
Boat?
Look right here.
What boat?
Look, this big one. You see it?
Wait till I get me glass.
But hurry up. Oh, hello, Anita. Hello.
Yes, get me glass, lad. Hurry up.
Blinky. That boat?
Keep your eye on the boat.
Huh? Oh, that boat is bringing the devil to this island.
No.
Yes, and you must help me kill him.
Kill him?
Yes.
What for? What did he do to you?
Well, I tell you. Last night, my father sent me to Joseph.
No.
Yes. And these men give money to Joseph to buy me. I tell you, I will not marry Joseph even if I have to kill this American.
Kill?
Yes.
Why? I don't blame you. Gary, I'll help you do it.
Good. What's the matter, Anita?
Reptiles and scorpions.
Do you see him?
Do I see him? I'm looking right at him.
Oh, well, let me see.
You don't pull the other eye out.
Oh, Blinky.
What is it?
What can we do? I don't know how to speak American.
Don't be silly. It's the same language, lad.
Well, that's good. Blinky?
Yes, darling.
How we can kill him best? Now think.
Rat poison.
Oh, rat poison. Oh, rat poison.
Well, he's a rat, ain't he?
Make him rock the plank.
Oh, no.
No, walk the plank. Don't be silly, walk the plank. We'll take him out
and
we'll put him...
Oh, no, no, please. I have a plan.
What is it?
What? He get no pearls from Joseph. I think Mr. Glover wait. Now come on and I tell you.
Thank you. Boy, that's a hard-looking bunch of pirates.
Yeah. Stop. Look at those pirates.
Bunyan, be careful.
I'll try.
Good morning. Did you want me to Robert Wayne?
I was when I left home. Going to drink with me?
I see. For good luck. It is an honest Spanish costume.
Well, head down the old hatch.
Excuse me.
What's the big idea?
You see, Tony, it was like this. The chair was broke.
Is
sister. He knew she thought you were gone with sister.
Your sister?
Yes, my sister. You go now. You go now. There is the horn. Go. If the horn is here, go.
Already at my house. I find you here.
Well, isn't this your house? I thought. Well, the boy told me.
No, this is Mr. Morgan's house. This is Mr. Morgan. Shake hands with Mr. Wade. Mr. Morgan.
Please make your acquaintance, Mr. Wade.
Hiya, Morgan.
Hi.
I'm sorry we was late, Wade. Maybe you ain't so sorry, eh?
Congratulations, Hongo.
What for?
I hear you're going to get married.
And she told you, eh?
Yes, she told me.
Get some wine, will you? And bring some more glasses, will you? Here you go. Sit down, Mr. Wade.
Sorry, I've got to get back to the boat.
But, Mr. Wade, I get some of the finest pearls ever I had.
One, two.
Have you got them with you?
Sure. Nice, eh?
£250 for them.
But I wouldn't hold you up.
You can have the whole lot for what it cost me when I won't make
not a halfpenny.
I need the cash. You know this when you're going to get married.
You clumsy Jay!
Take them out there, eh?
I think that'll be best. Come out tonight.
Oh, Mr. Bay. You get some nice lace dresses on the ship. I look them over.
Yes, wedding dresses.
I never trade in skirts. You know you shouldn't come out here alone.
Well, Daddy, oh, but I have good reason.
What?
Well, my father didn't have isn't it? Oh, this is the replay. This is last week. Now I show you today. You see this one?
No, I don't see anything.
You don't see anything?
No.
Oh. Oh, this is in wrong place again.
I'll take your word for it.
Now you know to stand off, eh?
Hmm? Why, I'll scramble him like an egg.
You scrambled Joseph, too.
Are you still worried about Joseph?
You did not buy the pearls?
No.
I'm so glad. Joseph was very mad with you, no?
A little bit.
Did you knock his can off?
No, but I felt like poking him in the eye. I didn't on account of you. Come on, get out.
And taking trouble, eh?
You want to look out, kid. I might pick you up. Since you don't belong in this place.
Then why don't you take me away?
I can't. Well, I'm here on business, not kidnapping.
What's that, kidnapping?
That's when a big, husky guy like me comes along and steals a nice little girl like you.
Oh, but you're gonna steal me. I give me to you.
What?
Yes. All my life, I've waited like my mother tells me.
For
the men I love.
Listen, sister. Love doesn't come in a half an hour.
Love comes in a minute.
Yeah? How do you know?
Well, hear that song?
Yes.
Many times I have heard it before, but it makes no difference to me. The moon shines on here every night since I was born. Same old moon. Those stars twinkle ever since I remember. I know they are there, but I pay no attention. But tonight, you knew you. That song made me sick, all love. The moon warmed me, and it's light. Those stars twinkle just a minute.
To take the money. Why, say, if you're on the level, you're the most innocent little thing I ever saw in my life. And you want to be careful. You know, there are a lot of fellas around that won't stand for fooling.
But I'm not fooling.
Getting under my skin.
What that means?
That means that you're getting off of this boat right now. I should have bought those pearls from Joseph. You are ruining my business.
I did not mean to.
What did you do, bite it?
There may be some out there. Can't you be serious? Are you? Yes.
Bad as that, eh? Well, as good fish at sea has ever been caught, I'm going to cast my hook in the dance hall.
I want that fellow for a bait here. Or do you see that he gets here? Soon.
And I can do it, too.
I'll row out to his boat, invite him ashore for a social glass in the dance hall.
None of that picnic stuff.
You get him to the dance hall, I do the rest. Ain't I better take them things for bait?
I keep the bait with me. Well, I don't have to go at all if you're afraid to trust me.
Any more of your blood when I spill the beans? I give the order from now on. The bait will be safest if I lug it up.
down to the dance hall and wait for you there. So it won't look like we made a scheme up.
Get out.
Where did you get these pearls?
I'm just...
You gave them to you?
No, I saved them.
What?
Well, Mr. Gray, I do not want to ruin your business. Joseph don't need pearls. I saved them for you.
What do you take me for, an idiot? I thought you were different, on the level, and I believed you. What's your game?
My game? I want to go to Havana with you.
And you expect me to be the goat? Get caught with a girl and stolen goods on my boat. Pretty clever.
Please, Mr. Blake. I do not mean to do anything wrong.
So it's one of those things, is it? A badger game. Who sent you out here?
No one.
Joseph?
No.
Your father?
No, Mr. Wade.
You take these pearls and get off of this boat. And if you come back here again, I'll have you arrested. I'll beat it.
Please don't make me go. You send me back to Joseph? I kill myself.
I'll go back and tell your father the game didn't work. You won't have to. Go on, beat it.
I sent you the pearls back.
Joseph, I swear I ain't. Thank you.
want to go to a bank now, Smiley.
Thank you.
want. What's he up to? Ever it is, I bargain, it's no good. Keep away from that door. Keep away from that door, or I'll... One time you missed with your knife, me bucko.
But you had no business putting to sea without orders from me.
Orders from you? When I put this tub at sea, you couldn't even order a drink. You're out cold.
Well, get this. We're going back.
Back?
Yes. I'm not going to leave that little girl over there with that bunch of cutthroats. Now make about ship.
Can you imagine old man Morgan for a father-in-law? Why, you'd have to put him in the cage.
Fine. Bring her up to the wind. All hands on deck. We're going to hell. Harbor.
Do you realize what you've done?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know that you're the only woman on this boat?
Mm-hmm.
Do you realize you're making more trouble for me? Haven't you made enough?
Mm-hmm.
Well, haven't you anything to say to me?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Oh, Savannah.